It's Wednesday afternoon, and that's the 11th of March 2015. Quarter past two in the afternoon. Malcolm uphill. This is Monty Python's Holy Iron Railroad Grail. Difficult to tell. 4% apple held by volume.
See?
Only had a sip. And it's by Black Sheep, and it's a bit of a disappointment. A bit anonymous, a bit flavourless, a bit flat. Could be the end of the Bible. Anyway, hey, this is a stout. A wheat stout. On Titanic. 5% alcohol by volume. Looks like a stout. Nice carpet in this one.
Right, I'm
going to say
to
an outlook. I don't mind having it, but it could be one or two things. Chocolate, coffee, not too strong. Nice burnt finish. B+. Not bad. Since I've just spent listening to MacBook weekly for over 3 hours, and they're from Petaluma, and this is from Petaluma. Lagunitas IPA, 6.2% alcohol by volume. It's an American IPA. It smells lovely. I don't know if it's an A minus. I think it's an A minus. It's at least a B++. Sprite. $2.49. Works for me. An emergency Bengal. This helps a bit for me.